And if there is one area where we more than anyone else need to work together, it's the environment. Back in 2005, then Party Secretary of Zhejiang Province, Xi Jinping, went to Anji. I've been to Anji many times. It's a small, hillside, wonderful town in Zhejiang Province. And Xi Jinping went there and made one of his most famous speeches. President Xi said, "Lucid waters and lush mountains are invaluable assets as important as gold and silver." Look, at the time, China was a very polluted country. I've been to Anji and seen the pictures on the wall. There was horrible pollution in Anji to the environment. The people working in the factories there were inhaling smoke. But that was the past. Now China has won the war against pollution, and while the growth in the past was grey, the growth is now green, and when all focus in the past was on economic development to bring everyone out of poverty, now focus is on inclusive, high-quality growth. What a fantastic, positive change. Let's celebrate and let the world learn. China is now alone between 60% and 80% of all green technologies, solar, wind, hydropower, electric batteries, electric cars, or high-speed rail. China is between 60% and 80%, one country alone. How wonderful, but let the rest of the world get up early in the morning so that we can compete with China in going green.